the combination of a highly productive workforce, business, process, Denmark became wealthy before it created the Eurofester. Relative to Europe, Denmark's economic high water mark was in the 1950s. Relative to the US, it was in the early 70s. It was then, in the late 60s and early 70s, that the country's ruling elite became preoccupied with wealth redistribution. But the price paid for this social experiment was steep and swift. The expansion of public spending led to a severe economic crisis. The national debt skyrocketed. It took decades of consolidation, structural reforms, and curtailing of welfare schemes to straighten out this mess. This is the stuff you never hear about from the Danish model crowd. The sharp tax hikes and spending also sparked a widespread popular revolt and led to the emergence of the tax protesters' party, Fremskrittspartiet. Even though the party no longer exists, the widespread desire to cut taxes remains. It's worth noting that the welfare state originally began with government pension payments to the elderly. These social security-like payments are now in the process of being overtaken by private pension savings plans, the Danish equivalent to a 401k. That's right. In reality, Denmark is gradually moving away from US-style social security. We can't afford it. Denmark, the so-called socialist model, is returning the responsibility for retirement